Only venomous lizard native to the United States. Although its venom is not as dangerous as a rattle.
Gila monsters are so cool, but if you get bitten by one in the wild, you're probably gonna get fined, and that's because they are a protected species, and they're so docile, the only way to get bitten is to be messing with them.